Westminster theorem, we have to show that 3 tan A is equal to tan 3 into A, where A is a matrix, 2 by 2 matrix, minus 1, 4, 2 and 1. Now, as I told you, whatever we have to show, that we have to consider P of A. So, P of A is here 3 tan A. And P of A is equal to P of lambda 1 into Z of lambda 1 plus P of lambda 2 plus Z of into Z of lambda 2. This is the formula for, that is the Sylvester theorem. Any expression P of A 3 tan A is equal to P of lambda 1 into Z of lambda 1 plus P of lambda 2 into Z of lambda 2 means the way to find these four values. P of A is 3 tan A. So we have to find first lambda 1 and lambda 2. These are the eigenvalues of vector A. So we have to find eigenvalues of vector A. So for that we know that lambda I minus A, this matrix will equal to lambda I minus A is lambda plus 1 minus 4 minus 2 and lambda minus 1. And characteristic equation is lambda I minus A is equal to 0. That gives determinant lambda plus 1 minus 4 minus 2 lambda minus 1 is equal to 0. So we have to expand it. So lambda plus 1 into lambda minus 1 minus 8 is equal to 0. So this gives lambda square minus 1 minus 8 minus 9 is equal to 0. So we can get the roots of this equation by easily lambda square minus 3 square. So lambda is equal to plus minus 3. So lambda 1 is 3 and lambda 2 is minus 3. And phi of lambda is lambda square minus 9 and phi dash of lambda is 2 lambda. Now lambda 1 is 3 and lambda 2 is minus 3. So we have to find P of lambda 1. P of A is 3 tan A. So P of lambda 1 is P of 3. P of 3 is 3 tan 3. T 3 tan 3. And P of A is this one. P of lambda 2 is P of minus 3, which is equal to 3 tan of minus 3, which is equal to minus 3 of tan 3, which is equal to 3 minus 3 of tan 3. So this is P of lambda 1 and P of lambda 2. Now we have to find Z of lambda 1 and Z of lambda 2. So what is Z of lambda? Z of lambda is equal to adjoint of lambda I minus A, lambda I minus A upon phi dash of lambda. This is Z of lambda 1. So we have to find Z of lambda. So just we have to find adjoint of lambda I minus N. Adjoint of lambda I minus A is, we have to find the adjoint of this matrix. And how can we get it? We have to change the diagonally element, that is lambda minus 1 and lambda plus 1. Iski position change karenge, iski sign change karenge, that is 4 and 2. It is adjoint of lambda I minus A. And phi dash of lambda 1 is phi dash of 3. And phi dash kitna hai? Phi dash is 2 lambda. So 2 into 3, which is equal to 6. And phi dash of lambda 2 is phi dash of minus 3. 2 into minus 3 is equal to minus 6. Ye values dalenge hum. So Z of lambda 1 is equal to, is pe dalenge Z of lambda 1 means Z of 3. Z of, because lambda 1 is 3. So Z of 3, matlab yaha pe har ek lambda ki jagah kya dalenge hum? 3 dalenge. 3 minus 1, 2. 4, 2 and 3 plus 1, 4. So, z of lambda 2 is z of minus 3 and that we will get, यहाँ पर डालेंगे values, lambda की जगह डालना है minus 3, तो minus 3, minus 4, 4, 2 and minus 3 plus 1 will be, give the minus 2. So, these values we have to put in this one, so we will get the answer. So, 3 tan A is equal to P of lambda 1, P of lambda 1 is 3 tan 3 into Z of lambda 1, Z of lambda 1 is matrix 2, 4, 2, 4 plus P of lambda 2 is minus 3 tan 3 into matrix है minus 4, 4, 2, minus 2. Now we have to solve this one. So we will get it. So 3 tan 3 into we can take 3 tan 3 as a common factor. So what we will get here? 2, 4 minus, here minus is there, minus, this is equal to minus 4, 4, 2, minus 2. So, it is equal to 3 tan 3 and 2 plus minus of minus 4 is, okay, actually I forgot to write 6 phi dash of lambda, phi dash of lambda 1 is 6, we have to write here 6 and here we have to write minus 6. So now we can take 3 tan 3 upon 6 as a common factor. So we will get 2, 4 and plus, because minus minus will become plus, 3 tan 6 already we have taken common, minus 4, 4, 2, minus 2. Now we have to solve this one. So we will get 3 tan 3 upon 6 into 2 minus 4, that is, okay, so now 2 minus 4 we will get minus 2. 4 plus 4 we will get 8, 2 plus 2 we will get 4 and 4 minus 2 we will get 2. Now this 3 will get cancelled here 2 and this 2 we can divide by all the elements. So we will get tan 3 and this is equal to minus 1, 4, 2, 1 and this is the A. So this is equal to tan 3 and